get off my mind.
Never satisfied. It's never good enough.
Well, this is it. This is my first car. It's a Jeep Wrangler. And my parents won't let me take it to LA with me because it's technically their car. Since I'm moving tomorrow morning, I'm taking it for one last little whip around the block. It's sunset, and let's take it for a spin. Our drive, family's coming with. This is my car now because I can't take a Jeep with me, which sucks, but it's a car. I mean, new car, who dis? Am I right? Got the hoverboard, got the skateboard, got the camera, got myself, and all ready to go. Alrighty, let's do this thing.
If you could, would you leave? Pack your bags, go to California. I would too, me and you. You know I'd leave it all for ya. Let's go to Cali, California. Let's go to Cali, Cali, yeah.
Hey mom, do you have any last minute advice before I leave?
I think they get to live in the moment.
Ooh.
And stop and smell the roses every once in a while. There's some right there.
Good one, Mom. Hi, I'm Jake. So there's gonna be pretty big. Oh boy. So there's gonna be a little bit of a jump between this shot and the last few shots that you guys saw, but and the reason for that is my parents came down to help me unpack and get situated, and I didn't vlog for those days just because, one, they weren't very exciting, two, like, I just kind of wanted to spend time with them, you know? I didn't want to have to worry about, like, picking up the camera and making my life look cool and getting all these epic cinematic. So they left yesterday, and so now it's like my first day officially living in Los Angeles, California. So I'm probably gonna go to Venice Beach, get some lunch, maybe skate around a little bit, get some shots. I don't know, figure things out, but just gonna hang out, you know? Anyway, Venice Beach, yeah. Cool, let's go.
We can get right, come live with me. Kiss it all night, feel everything. I heard you say what you would do. Don't play around with me, play around with me.
Don't stop the vibe.
Stop the motion. I see it in your eyes. Must be the potion. Say what you want, say what you say. Long as we kiss and love the same way. Don't stop the vibe. Don't stop the motion.
Hi, friends. So I know this vlog has been super scattered, but I just wanted to take a sec and just kind of talk a little bit, let you guys know what's been going on, document how I'm feeling, and yeah. So I've lived here for about a week now, and things are going great.
I'm hiking Runyon Canyon right now, which if you don't know what it is, it's just like you hike this canyon that overlooks all of LA and the Hollywood sign and all this really cool stuff. And so I was hiking, I was listening to my music, and I was just feeling super nostalgic, like, and it just kind of hit me, like, damn, I live here now, like, this is my home. And that's crazy for me because, like, if you guys have been following me on Instagram or YouTube for a while now, you would know that I absolutely love LA. There's just something about it, like the city, the beach, the creative environment, that just inspires the hell out of me. So anyway, after 11 years of waiting, I'm finally here. And it just feels weird. Because it was such like a quick transition, I kind of took my habits from my hometown with me. So habits that I used to have in my hometown, like just wasting time waiting to move, I kind of brought that with me, even though I have moved and I'm actually here now. Like back in my hometown, I wanted to move so bad, but I couldn't. And there was nothing else that I could do really in my hometown, just because I'd kind of hit like a dead end in that area. And so I found myself in my free time just watching YouTube videos and playing Xbox and just like wasting time, you know? And so now, even though I have moved, I still find myself doing some of that. I always thought like my first week in LA was gonna be like doing shoots every single day, doing hella YouTube stuff, doing hella social media stuff, just making my dreams come true, you know? But like, it hasn't. It's just been kind of taking it easy, hitting my favorite places like Runyon Canyon or like Venice Beach, wherever, and just like, just kind of going to my favorite places alone, just walking. That's not a bad thing, like it's been fun, it's been a fun week, but like, it just feels weird because it's like, it's just not how I expected it to go, it's not how I planned it. I haven't realized that. I feel like I'm kind of unstuck now. I'm kind of back to it, like I'm back doing YouTube stuff. I'm back doing shoots and stuff like that. But anyway, I just thought I'd share that. Like and subscribe and stuff. Yeah, bye.